next match on court. The loser will be refereeing the next match.
Okay, it's the Legacy Wealth Belfast Open Sport Tournament 2016. First round proper of the women's section between Laura Pontfortis of France and Alison Thompson of England. Alison Thompson begins serving. Love up.
So, Alison to serve.
Thompson, hand out. Sorry, 2-3,
Quali. No let. Lovely drive there from Alison.
No let. 3-3.
It's at the point. 3-3. There from Laura.
And out, 5-4.
Molly.
6-4.
Thank you.
8-4.
One alley.
She constructed that point very nicely.
Left.
Just switched off after her second last shot. And got beaten by the driver.
Time.
So that gives Nora
10-4, game ball.
First game ball. Gets to lead one love.
Marvin Porters leads one game to love. Just for the next couple of matches. Okay. 15 seconds.
First round match in the women's legacy podcast open between Alison Thompson, who's wearing the great top of England, and seed. She's playing French player Laura Pompoth. Laura won the first game.
Porters leads one game to love, sir. Love all. Yes, left. Love all. Stroke to Pomportis. Stroke to Pomportis. One love. Thank you.
4-love.
Salvation 4-love lead.
What, Ali?
Yeah, lovely. Another nice
5-love
from Nora. Shot from Nora, from Alison. Get herself back into this game, 4-5. Lovely drive there from Nora.
Oh.
Came off the frame.
And out.
But Nora wins the point. She made it.
6-4.
Alison, you're looking very unlucky there.
Yes, let. Yes, on the serve. I can't be sure. No, it was very close. I am unsure. Because I have to give you a chance to win the rally. I was unsure. It's a let.
Yes, let. 6-4 from the right.
Come on, Ali.
Yes, let. 6-4. Alison is working hard. She's trying to drive the ball quite nicely.
Seven,
Post down, sorry.
Referee says it was
hand
down.
Out. 5-7. Shut up.
Risky shot from Laura, but
hand out. 8-5.
Drops in the back of the court. Game ball for Laura to take a 2-love lead.
10-5, game ball.
Paul's trying to do it. I think it's a wireless breakdown. Is it on? Do you know it's working? Is it working, the stream?
Time. Allison, as I say, is number one seed. Currently got a world ranking of 82. And Laura has a world ranking of 157, which certainly is, she's playing well above at the moment. I think Laura has been much better.
Okay, Comportis leads to game still up to serve. Love all. Oh.
7. And out 10-3, match ball.
So Laura takes that through again, 11-3. 3 minutes for first round match, 3 love.
40 minutes, 3 love. 11-4, 11-5, 11-3.
Thank you.
Okay.
So that's our number one seed out of the tournament. Alison obviously will be very disappointed. But Laura played very well. Our next match is a ladies match, a women's match. They're obviously a round one between Hannah Craig of Ireland, local Belfast girl, who came through the qualifying, and she's playing the number four seed, the Latvian Aneta Mikavikia. That match is due 14, quarter to three, so don't go away.
This is okay now. I don't know.